Hey there everyone, GameFox here, and welcome back to Papers, Please! We are on day 21! This is a lot farther than I thought we would get, honestly, but unfortunately we've just decided to cause mass terror and panic by poisoning the populace of Glory Greatest Ostotska! So let's see how we're gonna handle this today. We have 50 credits, all four family members are still alive, we've got 3 tokens, and apartment 7C. We can upgrade to 6, apartment C6. But I don't know if we'll actually be able to save up enough to do that. I know that rent's going to be more expensive there, and I think moving is going to be a pain. Antigerian whistleblower accepted by Ostotska. Move risks angering neighbor. What is a whistleblower? Was that the criminal that I let in? I have no idea.
December 13th, 1982. We walk into our booth.
I do need to make sure that I keep my kids' drawing here on the table, because otherwise I will get in big trouble.
Inspector, a special program for political asylum has been established. Those seeking asylum may carry a valid grant of asylum. Entrants must, with such a grant, do not require an entry permit or ID supplement.
Okay. I guess that's something I gotta keep an eye out on.
Good.
I think we're ready to start our day. What do you guys think?
Next.
Papers, please. How are you doing today? Welcome from Orbastan. You have your thing. You have an entry permit. You're going to be transiting elsewhere and you're going to be here for only 14 days. That is perfect. See, usually when they do this kind of stuff, they throw the new rule at you right away. Right away. A discrepancy detected. Your picture does not match. This doesn't look like you. It is an old picture. Let me fingerprint you and double check. Okay, so I got a triple cross reference and matching data, but it didn't say discrepancy cleared. Okay, I guess it's fine. I guess it's fine. You have small head. That is your descriptor. Really? I don't think she's supposed to be let in, but you know what? Fuck it. But fuck it. Get out of here and cause no trouble. I don't want to deal with you.
Next.
Papers, please. The purpose of your trip? Asylum. Fingerprint. Woo, here you go. Wait a minute. You might... you're not supposed to be here. You're a wanted criminal. Matching data. Okay, but here, let me check this. No correlation. Never mind. I'm sorry. It looks exactly the same. Tell me that doesn't look any different. Yeah, this is why they don't need the ID supplement or the entry permit, because all that information's actually here. Data. Oh, I have to check the date of birth on this one. Click the right stuff, thing! Here we go. Here, take this, take this. Get out of here. Thank you. I hope that things are better. I hope they are better for you as well. Welcome to Greatest Country.
Next!
So far, so good. No problem. Oh, hi, big guy. You are from Orbastan. Just, I need to remember to check the freaking cities. Peter! Hey, Peter! What you doing over here, buddy? Matching data. Discrepancy detected. You cannot enter using an expired document. I was busy. Well, too fucking bad. I can't let you in. Denied. Denied. Get out. Stop wasting my time. You know the rules.
Next!
Hello, short man. Give me red stamp. I am serious. I have a better job offer at import. Red stamp, I can break contract with Ostotska. 10 credits for you. Oh, sure. You know what? If that's the case, deny. Sure. Why the hell not? It's gonna give me a warning, but if he's gonna give me 10 credits, I know I get free from this bad job. Thank you. Cool. I'm not complaining. It's gonna say cleared for entry, isn't it? how would you know? You guys aren't here watching me. Welcome from Orbastan. Purpose of your trip, my presence was requested. Well, Mr. Orin, it's a pleasure to have you here. I just need to make sure that your passport actually matches. Make sure that you're not some sort of guy that's going to kill me. I don't know. Your expiration date. I guess so. Okay. Well, here. Welcome in. So long as your diplomatic envoy thing says you can be in Ostotska, that's all that matters. Next! Papers, please. Where is your stuff? I only have passport, but hear me out. There is it the time. I must enter today. I come back in 3 days with the right papers. To prove I give you something important. Special family treasure. Oh. It's a digital, fully digital. You hold as collateral, I will be back to pick it up. And take this. All for green stamp. Sure? I come back in a few days to pick up watch. I don't know what that's supposed to do! Missing entry card. I'm aware he's missing stuff, but I just don't know what to do anymore. What's the purpose of your trip? You're transiting to elsewhere. Remain for 14 days. Alright, you are from Skull. You definitely look like your picture. This- your passports don't match! I'm going to interrogate you. I can't talk today. Must be a mistake. Detain! No! That's the lamest excuse ever. Sad part is it's just like bad numbers. So you don't even have a way to fight that. Hello, papers, please. We're from Impor. Fuck me. What's that? Why is there a guy? What? What's going on? Ah! Do the thing! Do the thing! Kill him! I'm out of shots! No! 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 What's going on? Oh no, there's a bomb in here. I'm gonna die. I died. Son of a bitch! Are those different? Those don't look at X5F9. Oh, that's missing one Freaking one freaking letter. It's too short. Your numbers do not match. Check again. I don't think so. Detain! Fuck you! I'm a hero. I will be the hero you deserve. Next! Oh, this is the guy that requires the red stamp. He's going to give me stuff. That's totally fine. Get a better job in import. Red stamp so I can break contract then Ostrotska. 10 credits for you. I don't know if that's going to actually affect me in any way. Here you go. Denied. Get out. Get out of my face. Enjoy all your sheet. Yeah, we still got our 10 credits. Next! This is the purpose of your trip. Asylum. Oh, we've got an extra asylum on this one. This is interesting. I was not expecting another asylum. It's interesting to see just how much they, the people vary from day to day if you end up messing up somehow. Here, welcome in. Welcome for asylum. Welcome to the asylum. Cause no trouble. Next! Sounds like they're going to an insane asylum. Just basically what this is! I only have passport, but hear me out. Okay, so this is the passport, the only passport guy. I'm gonna wait till he gives me everything and I'll accept him. And take this, we got the 5 credits. All for green stamp. Green stamp is good. Here you go. Take it. Leave. Thank you. Then come back in a few days to pick up watch. Good! Next! Wonder how many I can get through. I've gotten through this a lot faster so far. I think you're good. I think you are good to go, Missy. Get out of here. Go get out of my booth. I want to continue my day and try and make more money than I was already making. Next! I'm scared. I'm scared that guy's gonna come back. I don't want anybody to get shot. You're supposed to work. Oh. Okay, here's the dude. Here's the dude. Everybody's getting shot. Okay. Okay, pick this up. Pick this up. Got him! Woo! Motorcycle down! Ha-ha! I just dropped my pen. He was just gone. There was no body there. His motorcycle just obliterated him. It's getting bad. They was cut short by a tetanus attack. Your sister has been arrested. Her young daughter needs a home. And that's even with my $15 in bribes. And now I have to feed her too! I can't let her just be alone though! Yeah, alright, we're nixing the food and we're adopting the girl. God! Damn, I was doing so well! Alright, we get another family, but we should focus on the positives with this. We get to love another little girl! Maybe my son will stop being so sick. Daring bike attack at Greston checkpoint. Extremist growing boulder. Greston like a magnet. Apparently. At the Jurian whistleblower arrives, disappears immediately. What? Hey, this guy! He's going to come in and talk to me again. I have a feeling. I have a feeling. Welcome to Ostrotska. There's no news today, though. There is more action at this checkpoint than in the war. I fought in Kolechia for 5 years. If you think that it is bad in Ostrotska, it is 10 times worse in Kolechia. I do not blame them for coming here. Anyways, you're doing well. Keep it up. Thank you! I mean, we've got a fancy watch now, but it doesn't really tell the time now, does it? But I think that went well. Next! Hey, spike hair dude! What's up, Kolechian? What is the purpose of your trip? You're immigrating to Ostrotska. Okie dokie, Odin. Odin! You have Thor's hammer? No, maybe? Perhaps? I don't know. Wait. Your entry permit is expired, dude. Captain C detective, interrogate. Document is expired. I could not come until now. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do. Here, get out. Get out of my booth. Next! No. Next! Papers, please. Ah, you are here for work. Too many things on my desk. Oh, hey, wait. You're a wanted criminal. I don't even need to go through. What? Tell me that is not the same goddamn picture. Oh, wait, but these don't look like him. There you go. Discrepancy detected. This does not look like you.
The years have been cruel.
Here you go. Here you go. Nathan Tadowski. Data. Okay, so I guess you're fine. The sad part is you look better now than you do in your picture. Okay, I guess you're good. I don't know if he's good or not. I'm still having trouble with this, but let's hope. Cause no trouble. Next!
Papers, please. You are Ostrotskan. Hello again.
Remember me? I think so. You're the guy with the watch.
Go, Arskickers! I give you the great banner. Oh yeah, I remember. Listen, I tell my coach about this. He gets very upset. Say, if I do not get the banner back, I lose front seat on the bus. All seats are good, but front seat is definitely best, so I really need the banner back. What do you say? Hey, 10 credits for your banner, dude? Sure. Ah, good. He's more beaten up than I remember. Even as this big tear. What did you do? Oh well, coach should be happy. Dude, it's not my fault. It is not my fault. We've had bombings. A grenade was thrown in here yesterday that I just had to get up and walk away from. I don't know how you feel about that. I think he's good. Like, I don't think that there's anything I need to worry about with him.
Thanks, bud.
Do not forget to root for the regionals.
I will do my best. Next.
Papers, please. Welcome to Ostrotska. Welcome to your home.
Oh, although that does look blank in the background now, doesn't it? I do have to say, I'm not a fan. I think you're fine. Get out of here. I don't want to talk to you. Go away. Oh, you know what? That wasn't in Ostrotskan City, was it? No, I don't think that was in Ostrotskan City. I think I'm fucked there. Oh, we're good. Woo! Wow, what is with all the Ostrotskans today? You guys coming back from holiday or something? Like, why are all of you coming back today? I know it's all random, too.
Glory to our story.
Next! Georgie! Hey, bud! Okay, we try again. Sorry to bother you, but this is my only job. Apparently bothering me is Georgie's only job. Totally fine, dude. I'm fairly certain. What is your... Dude, you're still over the weight capacity, man. I can't. I see the difference here. It's real mystery, for sure. I'm sure it is not. Maybe things get too sexy in here. Now, Georgie, please don't make this awkward. We don't need to have this happening again. All right, Georgie. You know, you gotta really think about this. No weapons or contraband, man. I cannot let you in. Drugs?
Looks like good stuff, right? Wait, I give you 10 credits for stamp. Think about the family. They can buy many happy things with these credits. Just for a little harmless drug.
Oh, man. No, Georgie, we've had a good run, man. We've had a good run, but I'm sorry. I gotta detain you. Wait here, Georgie.
He's okay, I understand. Drugs are bad, not good for kids. You do great work, Kirsten.
I can't help but love the guy, you know? Wholesome family fun for everyone. Because you're gonna be transiting through the country. Damn, you have a long-ass name. And you're gonna be here for a couple of weeks. Something in here smells like eggs. I'm starting to get concerned. Your passport's expired, and there's nothing I can do about it.
I don't know what to say. Then fine. You're
denied with a reason. Here, get out. Get out. Get out. Next! Papers, please. Ah, a Strutskin. I used to have watch like that. Sell it to me.
I held it for someone.
Give it back. Give me break. For sure, he is not coming back. Let me take it off your hands. 10 credits for it. No, I am not giving it to you.
Wait. Are you a criminal? No, you're not a criminal.
I'm not giving it to you regardless. I mean, that doesn't change my answer. I'm a man of my word. I will bring this watch with me every day for 3 days until I know that this guy is or is not coming back. Here, take your stamp of approval. Get out. Go away. Glory to us. Next! Papers, please. So many Arstotskins. And there's, like, not a lot to check on you guys, either. Are you... You're not here for bad tidings? No? I think you're good. Here, take this. Get out of here. Glory to home! Glory greatest! Next! Oh, damn it! Invalid gender! Invalid gender! For the purpose of your trip, you'll be visiting relative. Pictures don't match. Oh, wait, yes, they do. You're gonna be here for 3 months. Names are different.
Your names do not match. My name was changed recently. I highly doubt that. I'm going to fingerprint you anyway.
No, alias! See what I mean? See what I mean? This and this. Discrepancy detected. Interrogate. I cannot verify your alias. But what are you talking about? I don't know! I'm going to detain you! And maybe you can think about what you've done in prison. Big Bertha's going to give you a treat. Next! So see what I mean? The Ostartskins, they're everywhere. They're taking over. Wait a minute. This is their country. Never mind. I guess you're good. Here, have a stamp. Have a stamp. Here, get out. Go home. Go home! To Ostartska. Next! Wait. Invalid district? Oh, goddammit. I should really check the map. Oh, god. You have everything. You're here for work. You're going to be staying for 6 months. Description. Good vision. How is that a description? How is that a description at all? I'm gonna run out of time. Yep, I ran out of time. I can take my time with the last guy. I know that for sure. And then United Federation, perfect. I think that you're fine. Here, take this. How do you describe someone as a descriptor for their personal look as good vision? No! Oh, the son is sick. The niece is okay though. And obviously now we can't move to, oh, but heat is less. Oh, heat costs less when you move. Wait. Sister's savings. Oh. I took my sister's savings? Holy crap! Okay, well, now we're in even better standing. I'm glad I adopted her. Food costs 5 more per day, though. So, I could move to class 6. No, I think I'm gonna keep the money. But that's cool. I didn't realize that she'd actually be bringing money with her. Let's see what the newspaper says for the next day.
Polio resurfaces in United Federation. Isolated diagnosis or something more.
Okay, so that means that next time they're probably going to have some issues for us where we can't either let in United Federation people or we can't, we have to like screen them or something. Jesus, I can't believe we got a grenade thrown in our booth today. And then we lived because we went back in time with our super special teleportation powers. That's how this works, right? Anyway. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a comment, leave a like. I'd certainly appreciate it because it lets me know how I'm doing. Don't forget to subscribe for more fun content. And other than that, you guys take luck and care. And have a wonderful day.